Francis Jacobs didn't hesitate to go out in the rain one night to deliver medicine to a sick child. To the poor in Denver, she was the difference between having food, medicine, or clothing. She worked to unite the fundraising drives of different charities, but on that rainy night, she came down with pneumonia. And though she did not live, the difference she made lives on. Once called the Community Chest, today it has a new name, the United Way.
Prospect Bank encourages you to volunteer for Central Illinois.